ADP likes to charge a setup fee for all their clients right out of the gate, regardless of their tier selected. GetPayroll, on the other hand, has no payroll setup fee for any client.